Picked up a great win tonight against South Carolina, bounced back from yesterday. What did you like from the team tonight?
That was a big win. I loved our energy. I loved the way we came out just so committed to doing things right tonight and just playing with a real competitive fire and taking the game to the opponent.
Kelly Turner was excellent in the circle tonight. Allowed no hit him through, I think, what, 5 or 6 innings, and then only gave up just one hit total tonight. What did she come out with from the start tonight?
You know, she threw strikes. There weren't very many counts where we were behind in the count, and I don't think we went to 3 balls too often, and I think that was the key. And she got us a lot of ground ball outs. You know, we have a great infield, and we trust our infield, and I think they had a lot of fun tonight because they got to make plays, and Callie just gives us ground ball outs. We're in good shape.
It seemed like just about everybody tonight had, you know, 1 through 9 had a great day at the plate, but Allie Shipman in her first game back, and then Kaylin Hannon as well, just seemed to just come up with clutch hits, driving in runs all night long.
Well, Hannon's a pretty amazing story. I said to Ralph during the game, did you ever think when she was a freshman that we'd be bunting with one out to set things up for her, not once but twice in this game? And, you know, Allie, I mean, that just goes to show how much we missed her, you know, and hoping to get Ayala and Riley West back soon too, because, you know, we like our depth, but you also like to play with your normal starting lineup. So really happy for Allie to just come out swinging. And that's got to really be great for her confidence after a layoff.
To get the win tonight, going in, you have a rubber match tomorrow. You know, what do you want to see from the team going into that final game?
Just bring the same approach. You know, for me, it's about the process. It's about the way we play. And we just played the game the right way. There was good energy in the dugout, great communication. Saw a lot of pitchers. Really good information going back and forth between the girls about the different pitchers. And if we play the game that way, we've got a good chance for success.
All right. Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.